Fuck this cough. Shit. Oh, I just said it, so I need to come back here for some reason.
Message for Shax. Message for Shax. OD. He hit.
Apologize in advance for the coughing. There's the cipher. And what in the fuck do I need to go here for?
What's up? Can you hear me? God, it doesn't be super loud. It says I have a mission on on the tower, but I don't know. I know, so does mine. I don't get it. That is like really weird. That's crazy shit. Fuck me. Oh, was he playing this? He thinks it's gay because he doesn't play much and everybody else does. Uh. Investigate the vault. Prevent the falling. Stormfist. Yeah, I have no idea why I need to come here. No idea.
Present. Goodbye, Guardian.
There's nothing. There's nothing here.
Deploy the fifth. The northwest wall.
Yeah, see, my ghost doesn't say anything. Yeah, my ghost doesn't say crap. Mine just says Tower Plaza. That's all it says.
I have the location. Another crisis.
You need
goodbye and good luck.
Language you see? Hey, you stay alert out there.
Good morning. Careful.
I have no idea.
There are so few guardians I can trust. Watch the darkness.
I have no idea. Yeah, see, my shit doesn't say anything. I don't know. I don't know, maybe I have to do something mission wise. Alright, I'll be right back. I gotta go take something real quick. The reef. Maybe you have to go to the reef first. So did Orange have anything delightful to say? Well, that's new. Yeah. Kind of curious if Nanner goes back and tells him what we say about him. I doubt it, but... No, it's... Yeah. Yeah, we'll see. If he gets on and we only have four guys, him and Nanner can play together.
Many fights, yes.
Alright, so... That took... Yeah, I just got a mission from that guy right there that you're talking to.
signal to Xander and transaction complete.
Do you still have to do the Fallen King part of it, where you have to kill the orcs for your story mode? Or did you...
Please repeat address.
Oh, shit, sorry. Excuse me. Holy cow. Okay, well, we'll try it. Shit. Slice.
So Zavala was here a
calling
while ago,
people names.
Gave this big speech about how proud he is, how well the Dreadnought
How the hell did I even get brought up?
You know how he gets. Anyway, he gave me a list here. Set up locations for patrol beacons. We need them planted and tested if we're going to get that tub under control. You plant them, you test them. I'll keep you company.
Yeah, I don't think...
Is an intel beacon. Helps us get the lay of the land, gives us updates on troop movement, skirmishes, and the like. You've got the marker. Go do your thing.
Okay, here it is over. Hey, there's that.
Okay, the beacon signal is coming in loud and clear. Ah, in fact, I've already got a ping. Marking a hot zone for you. Go get a look at the fighting. See what you can see.
Okay, where does it say to go? Oh, Jesus Christ. Way up there? Yeah, I mean, does it... Go upstairs? No. Well, where's the... Well, hold on a second. No, it does have us going back this way, yeah. Skirmish scouted. Highlighted skirmish between the Hive and the Cabal. Okay, so... Alright. So... Alright, so let's look at this. So you can do... Let's try to get up on this big son of a bitch. Can we get up on the... Whoops. Whoops. Hey, what is that thing? Okay, that works. Can we get up on this thing? What? Okay, well, we must have to come back here. Right? Thank you. Not a huge fan of you shooting me. All right, well, I'm up here. Yeah, I'm a level below where we okay, I'm up here. I had to jump on the three pillars.
Data's good. Second
I jumped on the three pillars and it got me up here.
Intel beacons are Ikora's favorite, by the way. Never met a woman who appreciated ambient temperature and energy readings as much as she does.
Okay, well, I guess that'll be fun. So we're not supposed to shoot these guys? Alright. You got that beacon? Cool. Holy shit. Oh no, it's out there on that point, I bet.
Now the marker's up and running. The eggheads love these scoot and scan missions. I just like them as an excuse to stretch the old legs. I'm feeding you data for a few nearby energy spikes. Get moving.
What? Way out there, look at it. It's way out there. How the hell are we supposed to get way out there? Oh, fuck. Okay, so we're gonna have to tackle these purple things. Oh, fuck, there it is, right there. Oh, it's all you. No, it's you. I'm spawning now. All right, well. Well, it looks like the... Looks like there's invisible platforms.
Guardian down.
That's alright, I got almost... I got 70%. Okay, we got the 100%.
I was gonna send you off with a pithy joke, but Eris started droning on about the pathways into darkness or some damn thing. Got distracted. Anyway, one more beacon to go, if you'd be so kind.
Where? Oh, it's over there by you. Yeah, the Cabal's over here kicking my butt. Nope. I'm just running. I mean, they're not hurting me at all, so... How did they? Well, I'm behind you. I'm almost over there.
Beacon is hot. Yeah, that's a good signal. I'm getting some data on taken patrols around the ship. We've already got a hotspot on the board.
Go clear out that blight, Guardian.
Level 35s, holy shit. The platforms, they move. There was a platform right there. I just seen it. I just seen it. No. Are we supposed to jump on that? Yeah, see it? It's right there. There's the platform right there. You see it? Oh. Oh no! Oh no! Okay, so the platforms are there. Oh crap. So they do spawn, but oh, there you go,
Guardian Tower.
Oh, damn it, I died too. Did you do this part of it? Oh, it shows us going over there. Oh, wow. Our ghost lights him up. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, we've been this way. Those things give you anything? Them ain't worm spores, are they? If you could, oh, say if you can make that jump over there, to that platform, over here. Oh shit, you're way over there. But if you can make a jump over to this platform back here behind us, there's a hidden ghost back there. Oh, there. Oh yeah, the our ghost shows us where these things are. Oh no! I don't know. There they are. Hell yeah, you just leave your ghost out and it keeps them highlighted. Well, hell, that's easy. This doesn't sound good. Okay, there's a wizard somewhere.
Guardian down.
I got you. Yeah, I killed it. Okay, so hey, we did it.
And that's a taken pack, all cleaned out. Good work.
Damn, dude, we got 25 legendary marks for that.
Cranky if you have more important things to do than plant beacons. Not a problem today. Come on back.
Well, that was easy. Oh, that was easy. Yeah. Not a very good sniper rifle, but I got a sniper rifle. What do you have to do on Venus? Holy shit, there's two of them? There's three of them. You have Paradox? It's a level 38 hard. Investigate the signal coming from the vault of glass. Yeah, you're not supposed to, I think, to do the vaulted glass, I don't think you're really supposed to go through the glass. I think you can shoot them from outside. I don't know. What's on here? Got to do a patrol. Rush to the aid of... Guess we could... Yeah, Yeah, I gotta do that one too. But there's something on the something on this one we gotta do. Fuck off, holy hell. Okay, so
I'm receiving reports of fallen snipers in proximity to the patrol beacons. Stay alert, Guardian. You see that?
I think this defeat the extraction crew. I guess we have to go over here and defeat this, huh? Hiding. Hi, purple guy. Okay, well, let's go kick some ass. Oh, fuck.
Let's do this. I got your back.
Oh, did he?
Fallen. About to drop on us.
Here's the other one. No. What the hell's that?
More fallen.
Where is it at? We gotta watch where this thing drops. Okay, go ahead and drop. That dude's running around with a...
Well done.
Well, that was easy. Now what are we supposed to do? What the hell are we supposed to do? I'm gonna have to look at the quest to see what we have to do on the Cosmodrome. Okay. Complete the strike, Fallen Saber. Cosmodrome. Oh no, yeah, that's that. Oh, hold on. We have to defeat the Fallen on the Cosmodrome. So we got to find all the Fallen. We got to kill them. There's 26 of them, or there's 100 of them. Sorry. I'm gonna tag it so we can watch it. Yeah. Yeah. So that's. Those guys. Okay, we got 27% of them.
Let's
Okay, we got 28% of them. What's this?
I'm relaying coordinates for an organized enemy assault. Get in there, take him down, and see if you can draw out their commander.
Okay, 28%. Maybe if we go farther over here where there's more of them. Taken, neutralized. Get dropped, stupid. Oh, that's not cool. Wizard. Yep. Oh, big guy somewhere. Yeah, I stuck him with my lightning thing.
Looks like that was the last one.
Okay. I got us to 31% fallen. I think that's bring us out here where it's just a shit ton of them. So we should be able to. Yeah. We should. Shadow guy. I'm taking 8,000 off of him every time I hit him. Got him. No. I didn't have it as a quest, though. Yo, we need a bunch of them. We're at 42% for them. Come back over here. Hey, we're above 50%. Oh, tell me about it. Yeah, too bad you we'll have to do this on three more planets. Or two more planets. God damn it, I definitely need to go get a fan after this.
Down.
Now we got 100% of them, so next place is the moon. Oh, I shut my mic off because I was in a coughing fit. I'm gonna have to run downstairs as we're on our way to the moon and get the fan and bring it up. I'm so hot right now. Unless you need to go back to the tower real quick. Yeah, I got a bunch of shit. Do you need to go back to the tower or where you need to go? Downstairs and grab the fan. Goddamn, I'm sweating mess. Oh. Oh, that's much gooder.
Careful around the Hellmouth, Guardian. Getting some strange energy fluctuations.
Holy shit. I watched some guy hit a rock on his scooter bike and... Yeah, flipped him over. Oh, yeah. Yeah. This. Oh, <it's... coughs> we gotta do 100% of these two. But the good thing is we don't have far to go for these. Because we can run out that door, then come over here. And they should spawn on top of this roof, which they are. Then you should be able to run back down here and look at this door, and they should spawn through the door. Yeah, I farmed the shit out of this once before. Nice. Charger chest. And come back out here. They should be right there. And there they are again. We should be able to get in here before they spawn through that door. Yeah, I know. Where the hell did he go? Yeah, we're already at 32%. And then they should be on the roof. And then through the door. Yeah, this is... This gets very repetitive, yes. Oh, you got one? Yeah, this is a great place to farm and shit. What? Oh, shit. Hell yeah. How Lehi is? Oh, and Lighty is? He must have got some really, really good drops. Yeah. Sweet. And that puts us at 63%. Yeah. Yep, now you know the routine. And you just aim when you get... Throw a grenade! Yeah, it'll show you where, like, up, where the materials and stuff are now. And there's that. Mm-hmm. 78. Really? You guys aren't gonna spawn? Man, we must not have went over here far enough. Yeah, I know. The warlock. Oh, there they are. over. And nothing. Really, nothing? Not a zilch zam zoom. Yeah, I got a ton of those stupid things. Not 100% sure what to do with them yet. I just know they help, like... they help with upgrading, like, ammo or your weapons and stuff. Didn't go far enough over last time. Nice. A purple, huh? Okay. Yeah, we're at 96%, so... yeah, it put us at 97. This right here should clean us up. Oh, they double spawned. Does that put us at 100? That put us at 100, so we can go back to we can go back to orbit, because we got to do that 100 times on Venus, and I know there's a really good spot on Venus too that we can do this, that we can just kind of farm. It's good stuff. Nice. I mean, oh, they go on the bottom of your character. There's an extra slot once you hit level 40. Yeah, no, they're just, it's an extra defense. Hmm. Now I gotta speak to Clyde.
Things we have to do as loyal Vanguard members. Get it done, and I'll be your friend forever.
Nice.
Hey, good luck out there.
Hello again. Thank you.
Need some new gear? See that it gets done. Always an honor.
Open the feed. Follow her too close.
My God, everybody wants to talk to me.
Once more into dark for the dead. Push back the dark.
Oh my God. Speak to Lord. Complete 5 strikes? Man, I got so many quests. Holy shit.
Until next time.
Nice.
You killed the king. Perfection.
What is this? Reforged blade? Don't I have healing flakes? Isn't that what you need? Healing. Oh, where the hell did I find those? Okay, Wingbreaker is forged of single metal for the hive. Is not found in our system, but you might happen to find some. I can put it to use. Oh wow, this guy can create me something.
You've got work to do, my thing.
Yeah. Talking to this guy, he could forge me the sword as soon as I find the flakes.
These predate your codes.
Take it, Guardian.
Safe.
A rare, yeah, I have no idea where to find those.
Very fine. Promise me you'll take good care of that.
Oh yeah, 294 machine guns. Hell yeah.
Treasure.
Oh, fuck yeah. 296 scout rifle. That just put me up to 290 light.
Yeah, that really is fascinating.
Gotta have
it wisely.
283 hand pistol.
We all are setting that in your hands. Be sure you know what you're aiming at.
Whoa, hold on. Was that 297? No.
Always a pleasure.
Hell yeah.
Possible without the other half.
Oh, nice. Yeah, your little. Yeah, that's awesome.
400 years in orbit.
210 for light. Nice. Oh, it take longer than you think. Oh yeah. It took me about a week to get to level 40, but this whole time it took me to get to 290 right now. All right, well, go to Venus real quick and complete this last fucking challenge. And then I think I'm going to bed after that. Holy shit. Yeah, so do I. Yeah, I gotta go to the Cosmodrome too for that level 32 raid.
Oh, goddamn it. Yeah.
What's the problem? Be wary. It's dark out there these days. You're welcome back anytime.
Alright, well.
You may call me Bird if you prefer. Signal lost.
Mug? What do you need? Time to say goodbye.
Good luck on your hunt.
All right. I got 3 pages of fucking missions to do. Requested it.
Acknowledged.
Nice. Tomorrow's fucking Thursday. God, this week's kind of going by fast. After this week, I only have 4 weeks left, and I'm off for 7 days. Hell yeah. Yeah. Oh shit, holy hell. That's old. Damn. Hell yeah. I haven't seen a cassette player in forever. Alright, well.
Incredible to think Venus was once a bastion of research and learning.
Maybe there's a good spot over here to farm. Will be again. Yeah, so did I. About made me dizzy. Holy hell. Now if we run over to here, just run like over here, just run over here, like this, yeah, right here, you should be able to run like right here, and as you run back, they should spawn, there they are. And those guys up top should spawn. Should be able to just keep running in circles like this. What's that? Oh, yeah, that. We should be able to just run this circle and. Oh, no, not these fucks. Some people like them. I like the pistol as a sidearm. But not the hand cannon. Did you? Yeah, oh yeah. Especially if you can farm. Oh, hello, big guy. Hello, big guy. Yeah. Not liking the sniper rifle to the face. No idea what he's doing.
Guardian down.
I'm taking 10 grand off of him every time I hit him. Where'd he go, though? I don't think we killed him, did we? Where's he at? Oh yeah, there you are. Did we kill him?
Look out.
He's dead that time. Gotta keep getting these sacrifice runes that we can use for for the dreadnought. What the fuck is that thing? Oh, it's an event.
All right, here we go. Fallen skiff incoming.
Where's the other one? This other skiff at. Well, that's way over here.
Time's running out.
Did it!
Great work.
We did it, and we're only 82% away from, or 18% away from finishing this. Boom. Sweet. 5% away. Seven, 3% away. Shit, we only need two more. We did it. Sweet. Now we can go back to the dreadnought. Or not the dreadnought, but wherever the hell we need to go. Is that where we have to go? Nanner, hey man. You're awesome at the game. Can I play? Sure you can, Nanner. You can play with us anytime you want, man. All you gotta do is hit that subscribe button and add me to your PlayStation friend list. And you can play with this anytime, bud. Anytime you want. That's what it says. Yeah. So, your boyfriend called me a fag today, Emily said. Hey, Emily, join my party. Yeah, your boyfriend was calling me names, Emily was saying. This way, Decipher, he can hear you too. when we're in game chat like that, they can't hear you. All they can hear is me talking. And people get confused.
Can you get on, man?
Put it to good use, Guardian. Oh. I'll be sorry to see that one go.
Nair's on dick slap him. Alright, so.
Meeting was a while? No.
Okay, what does this say? Okay, I know we just finished that one, but it doesn't say, like, go talk to anybody. See you Friday. Yeah, we'll see you Friday, man. We'll definitely see you Friday. Patrol Mars, find and destroy the priest. Gather helium flakes. Nice. Yeah, we get the legendary sword that time. Sweet.
What, you got the legendary sword?
No, not yet. Oh, gotta go to the dreadnought and do some farming. You're looking for shacks. So I'm gonna take it as
I trust you're prepared, Hive Slayer.
We completed that mission, but I don't think there's anybody to report to. I think it's one of those it updates on its own type thing, which is kind of crazy.
Coming or going tonight? Yeah, most of my shit's on the dreadnought.
Thanks.
Yeah, my shit's spread all over the place. Come in, Tess.
I see. Is that everything? This war has no end.
Warning! The launch pad is a restricted area.
I got 34 of them fucking things, 19 of those. As long as I keep 12 of those molten light, we'll be good.
I see the star of dying, Guardian. Please help us. See you again.
Well, shit.
What the hell's down here?
Hall breach investigation. ship by killing enemies in the Hall of Souls and Hall Breach. enter the Sun Cell and eliminate Akala of the Darkness. Complete the strike. Get the strike fragments. Gotta go to all five places and eliminate five targets.
Yeah, I gotta do that one too.
Patrol Maulers, find and destroy the Akron Priest, stalking the Rubicon Waste. Jesus Christ. Taken King, investigate that. Stop the Cabal. Prevent. Still gotta do that one. That one's hard as fuck. Seven Orbs of Fist, Havoc. Strike complete. Storm Fist? What the fuck, Storm Fist? Punishing melee attack. Hits a Storm Fist, chance of. Okay, I know that says Storm Fist.
Complete strikes in the Vanguard playlist.
Oh, that's, yeah, that's the Crucible. Screw that. Oh, you got one that says Vanguard playlist?
Yeah. I gotta defeat 25 Hive. That shouldn't be that hard to do.
No. Oh yeah, complete strikes in the Vanguard. Yeah, I wished I had that one a couple nights ago. Shit.
I know, right?
Fuck, we played six or seven of them. Oh shit.
There's nothing good on the bounties either.
Nope. Alright, well, I'm gonna jump off here and go to bed. Re-up mission, Sandy to relay. I'll be on tomorrow night for a little while. Well, actually, I'll be on tomorrow night for sure. We'll have to get that quarry to play with us. Then we know Nan or Orange won't play.